back with another review. I'm Dave Firestone, and in one of my previous reviews, I talked about how I had tried the Not Your Dad's Root Beer. Well, I found a couple of other hard root beers I want to try, including the Coney Island Brewing Company's hard root beer. Very vintage looking design, excuse me. And let's try it. You need a bottle opener for this one. Another Firestone Walker glass. Ooh. Very, very foamy. Got a nice root beer-esque color. Smells like it's got a really nice root beer scent. I'm optimistic for this. Right off the bat, you got a very good root beer taste, and there's no real aftertaste. Got a creamy taste to it too. It's almost like an alcoholic version of A&W. Okay, there I got a little bit of an aftertaste. But it's not a bad aftertaste. It's a good, I'm enjoying this. Again, it doesn't taste alcoholic, like you would expect, like an alcohol mixed with root beer. It's a really, really good flavor. So my final opinion on Coney Island hard root beer is it's a good root beer. I think it could be a little more fizzy. I don't know if I mentioned that. It could be a little more fizzy, but it's got a good taste, good color, good scent, good everything aside from the fizziness. And we're going to continue next week with more hard root beer. Dave Firestone, I'll see you next week.